So, I mean, it's on us. There's no one else coming to the rescue for wildlife. It is the hunting community. Others can say that. But nobody shows up with their checkbooks and with their votes on behalf of wildlife the way that hunters do. So don't be looking around saying, where are the backups? Where's the, you know, the second string coming in to give me a rest? We're it. Real question is, are we going to do it or not?